To reduce community transmission and ensure that Kenyans attain the herd immunity, which will allow us to be able to go about our normal business, we have revised our deployment plan so that we can vaccinate 10 million Kenyans by the end of this year and another 26 million Kenyans by the end of next year. My ministry, working with the county governments, will undertake the following measures to ensure that we attain these targets. And these are as follows. Number one, we shall gradually increase the number of vaccination posts from the current 800 to 3,000 facilities that will be offering vaccination. Secondly, we are mapping out areas with high population densities and shall be conducting our outreach services in these areas as well. Fourthly, we shall go further to set up our communication and community sensitization campaigns. We are also setting up infrastructure that will ensure the deployment of the Pfizer vaccine when it comes, which requires the ultra cold chain storage, which is negative 70 degrees centigrade. I'm glad to announce to you today that with support from JICA, this is the Japanese government, we have received 12 to 70 degrees centigrade freezers with a storage capacity of 3 million doses that we shall be going to unveil within the next few days. In addition, we shall be receiving 15 portable freezers from the UPS Foundation that will be used to transport these vaccines at the required temperatures. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are giving the assurance that as a government, we are prepared and ready to receive the Pfizer vaccine, even with its unique requirements, to ensure that we make it available to be used by the people of this country. Ladies and gentlemen, going further, you are all aware that the Ministry of Health, with the support from the ICT Ministry, has locally developed a digital platform, which is the Chanjo KE, and it supports all aspects of the vaccination program, including pre-registration for the first dose and reservation of the second dose. We have embarked on educating Kenyans on the utility of this system. The system has a mobile application module that allows every vaccination center to report to a centralized server. This system allows for pre-registration as well, meaning that you can go ahead and log into the system, choose the vaccination post or vaccination facilities that you opt to get the vaccine, and the date in which you want to be vaccinated, so that when you walk to the facility, they will already have had your data and you'll simply be going ahead to get the vaccination. Our revised deployment plan also takes into consideration the multiple vaccines that we shall be deploying, and we plan to allocate one vaccine type to each vaccination post. So we do not want to have a cross mix of vaccines within facilities. So those that will be designated to offer Pfizer will offer Pfizer. Those that are designated for Moderna will offer Moderna. Those that are designated for AstraZeneca will get them AstraZeneca. So that you are all able to choose which post to be vaccinated at, and you will get your vaccination and that type of vaccination that you're looking for at a specific vaccine post.